circle with your shoulders. Put your hands on your ribs and let's start with some breathing. Breathe in through your ribs. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. So stand up upright, zip up your core, zip up your inner thighs, press your heels together. Neck is long. Imagine you have a crown on your head. Press the crown to the ceiling as you root with your heels down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in through your nose. Breathe out through your mouth. Deep and light. Breathe in. Breathe out. Two more. Last one. Good job. Now slowly arms down, heels up, parallel your feet, chin down, roll your spine down one vertebra at a time. Slightly bend the knees, press your pelvis to the ceiling as press your heels down. Abs in, breathe in as you breathe out, up and straight arms up, press your heels up. One more time, head down, roll down, one vertebra at a time. As you reach to your knees, slightly have micro bend in your knees, so no pressure. And then slowly come up, reach to the ceiling, heels up. Shoulders down, draw a circle with your arms. Drop your head down slowly, one vertebra at a time, roll down. This time grab your ball and slowly come up. Arms up, heels down. Good job. Now from here, have the ball in your right hand. Parallel your feet, but stand up to the side of your mat. Your toes at 12 o'clock, your heels at 6 o'clock. Now slightly bend your left knee. Give me one side lunge. Put the ball through your left leg and come back. Breathe in, go to the right. Neck is long, abs in. So on your breathing, bend your right left knee. On your breathe out, come up and go to opposite side. Every time you go down, press your, now press your left heel down. Now press your right heel. Good job. Neck is long. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in. So as you press your hip back, you bend your knee. First, press your hip back. Then you bend your knee 90 degrees. Four more. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Last one to the left. Finish it to the right. Hold it here and pulse. Pulse. So imagine there is a chair behind you and you are pulsing on it and slowly a little higher. So you get a nice stretch on your left inner thigh as you press your right heel on the floor. One more, slowly stay low. Go to opposite side and press. Press. Neck is long, abs in. 3, 2, 1, slowly come up and feet together. Neck is long, one more time. Arms up over your head, heels up, shoulders down. Hold it here now, give me slightly bend the knees, plie and releve. Shoulders down, plie, releve. So make sure your knees are narrow, they're not going out. Or as you bend them, they are not coming together, right? So they look forward. Your knees are come straight, narrow, and back. Good job. So stay there. I twist to the side so you can see my side. So plie, your knees come forward. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time, hold it down. Give me 5 pulse. 4, neck is long. 3, 2, hold it down. Now pulse with the palms to the ball. 4, abs in. 3, 2, hold it, heels down, heels up. 4, abs in. 3, shoulder down. 2 more, last one. Now, as you press your heels up, squeeze the ball. Four, five. Four. Good job. Three, your upper body's upright. No leaning back or forth. Two, hold it up. Now, open your knees. Out, in. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold it narrow. Now, tilt in. Out. In. Stay there. I twist again. Turn to the side. Aha. Five. Four. Three. Two more. Last one. Stand up tall. Heels down. Roll down one vertebra at a time. Put the ball down. And put your right leg on the ball. Now from here, grab your baby weights. Hold it here. So your right leg is on the ball, right? Abs in, neck is long. Bring your arms to the side, lateral raise. On your breathing, bend both knees. Give me a chair pose. Breathe out and breathe in. Make sure you press both feet equally. So one leg is on the ball, one leg is on the floor. Abs in, press your hip back first, then bend both knees. Neck is long, your eyes following the way that you go down and up. Back is flat every time you go down. Squeeze your lower abs more as you sit and squeeze your right butt cheek to come back up. Let's do four, two more. Last one, hold it here. Now palms face back. As you pulse with your arms to the ceiling from behind you, press the ball under your right feet. Right foot. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Neck is long. 5, back is flat. 4, and 3, and 2. And hold it here. Now hip hinge. From your upper body, hold. Hold it. Abs in, neck is long, and slowly come back and switch it. Again, feet are parallel. Feet are hip width apart. Neck is long. This time, palms face back. Abs in. On your breathe out, lateral raise. And you give me squat. So your arms, like as you lift them up, your palms face behind you. Good job. Neck is long. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Abs in. Neck is long. Come up. Press your left foot to the ball gently and squeeze your left butt cheek. Let's do four, four. More. Press your hip back, then bend the knees. Press your hip back, then bend the knees. On your breathing, squeeze your abs more. And as you come up, stand up upright. Last one. Come on, you got this. Stay low. Now, arms behind you. As you pulse with your left foot to the ball, pulse your hands together. So arms are straight. Your arms like come close together and again back. Five, four, neck is long. Three, two, one. Good job. Come to the side of your mat. Round your spine. Put one of your weights down and grab the ball and have the weight in. Have the weight in your left right hand and have the ball in your left. Okay, heels in, toes at 10 and toe o'clock. Arms up. Your right arm is straight, okay? As you give me a sumo squat, roll the ball and bring the arm over your head and come back. So palms face down. As you do the sumo, your palms face to the ceiling, shoulders down. Breathe in. Breathe out. Neck is long. Breathe in, breathe out. Let's do four, four more. We have add-on. Three more, so have a rotation. Good job. Two more, Last one, hold it down. Now bend to the left, look to the ball, come to the center. So reach to the ceiling with your right arm as you bend to the left. Reach to the ceiling. Have a nice stretch everywhere. Sit lower, come on, you got this. Four more. Your obliques working, your shoulder, neck is long, your legs, your inner thighs. Ay, 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 two more. Last one, you got this. Good job, slowly bring your arm down and stand up. And now let's switch it. Now from here, abs in, neck is long. Arm in this to the shoulder level, abs in. As you sit down, bend both knees, rotate your left palm and go down on your breathing. Breathing, come back. Again, breathe in, breathe out, come back. Press your heels, press your big toes, and make sure your knees are going back and out as you give me a nice squat. Your tailbone in the between your heels as you bend both knees. Neck is long. Four more. Got this. Neck is long, abs in. Check yourself. Make sure as you raise your arm over your head, you're not elevating your left shoulder. Last one. Now from here, reach to the ceiling with your left arm as you bend to the right and turn your head to the ball. And again, center. Breathe out, breathe in. Get help from your breathe out to bend more. Good job. Give me four more. Sit lower. Press your outside of your feet more as you press your big toe. Press your knees back and out. Keep them there. Last one. Slowly bring the arm down and come back up. Good job. Now from here, roll down one vertebra at a time. Put your ball and weight down. Now put your hands on your quads and give me some cat-cow. So tilt in, round your spine from bottom, middle, upper, and then slowly extend your spine. Again, start with your bottom. One more time. Good job. Nice. Slowly roll down. Put the ball in front of you. And again, come back with one weight. This time, put your right heel on the ball. Okay? And have the weight in your left hand. Okay? So from here, stay in your lunges position. So your front knee slightly have bent in front knee. You can use chair to have your balance. Hold it there. Abs in. Neck is long. Your right hand is on your waist. So make sure or you can put it here. But if you put it like in front of you, it's like your make sure your pelvis is squared to the front. Give me a front raise as you give me lunges. 10. Breathe in. Breathe out. Modify. If you have a bad knee, you don't need to bend it a lot. So give me a slowly micro bend every time. If you have shoulder problem, thumbs up. Or you can simply just put your weights down. If you don't have any problem, all the way down, all the way up. All the way down, all the way up. Let's do two more. Last one. Hold it here, abs in. Let's work on your obliques. Now, on your breathe out, turn your body to the right. Come back to the center. Turn to the right, breathe out. Sit lower, breathe in center. Breathe out, breathe in center. Two more. Last one. Now hold it here, drop your left arm to outside of your right knee. Now roll down and up for 5, 4, ay, 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 3, 2, 1, and slowly come up and Shake it. Whew, that was good. Okay, now from here, one more time. So you can, you're so welcome to use chair, but your challenge, your balance, if you put it on your waist, okay? So start with not touching. If you need it, go for it, okay? So back heel is up, neck is long. On your breathing, bend both knees. On your breathe out, up. Breathe in, breathe out. Neck is long. Imagine the crown on your head is still pressed to the ceiling. So feel lengthen as you lower your body down. Does it make sense? Four more. Breathe out. Make sure your toes at 12 o'clock, your heels at 6 o'clock. Two more. Last one. Come on. Hold it down. Breathe in on your breathe out. Twist to the left. Come to the center. Make sure you don't have any protraction of your shoulder. You're rotating from your upper body torso. Make sure you're not rounding your shoulder to reach to the left. Neck is long. Three more. Sit lower. Two. Last one. Hold it there. Have the momentum. Now bring your lower your right arm down outside of your right left knee. Now lower your, so round your spine to left side and come. It's a very small movement, but it's super effective if you do it mindfully. Three more. Two more. Last one. Good job. Slowly come up and shake it. Good job. Now from here, slowly put the ball between your knees and roll down. So stand up at the end of your mat, roll down and walk towards your mat. Come to your plank. Abs in, neck is long. Make sure your wrist and your shoulders are in one line. Spread your fingers on the floor and firmly press them to the floor. Press your shoulders to the ceiling. Press your head forward. Press your heels behind you. Neck is long, abs in. Your pubic bone is slightly facing front as you press your abs more in. Hold it. Now from here, give me one high child's pose without putting your knees down. And come to the plank. So on your breathe out, give me child pose. On your breathing, plank. Child pose, plank. Let's do two more. Last one. Good job. Stay here. Come to your elbow plank. On your breathe out, twist your hip to the right and lift your right leg all the way. Now press the ball between your knees for four, three, two, one. Breathe in, breathe out, flex your top leg. And on your breathe out, come to breathe in, come to the center. Hold. Breathe in, breathe out, reset your body. We are going to opposite side. Breathe in on your breathe out, twist. Neck is long. Your nose is pointing to the floor. Give me four pulse with your right leg, top leg, and keep it flexed. Two, one. Hold it. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in on your breathe out, come center. Hold. Now lift your right leg 1 inch up. Put it down. Left leg up. Flex the feet. Both feet are flexed. Neck is long. Abs in. And slowly bend both knees. Go to the child's pose. Good job. Now come back up. Put the ball behind your right knee. Abs in. If you have wrist problem, make a fist. Put it down like that. So your wrist and your hands and your arm in one line. Or simply go to the forearm, okay? If not, stay here. Abs in. Neck is long. Flex your left foot. Slightly lift your left foot as you lift your right knee up. So you're in pregnant cat. Abs in. Neck is long. Now lift your right leg up and down for 5, 4, 3 more. 2 more. Your back is flat. Make sure you're not extending your spine or rounding them. You're in neutral position. Last one. Hold it there nice. Stretch your left knee up to the ceiling. If you can, press your left heel to the floor. That is amazing. If not, that's okay. Bend both knees close to the floor. On your breathe in, hold, breathe out, press. Breathe in, center, pregnant cat. Breathe out, press. Breathe in, center. Breathe out, press. Breathe in, center. Let's do 2 more. We got this. Come on. Abs in. Hold it up. Now, turn your body. Open your hip from your right side. Your right knee is out. Now, pulse to your butt for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Don't go anywhere. We just started. 2. Hold it down now. Round your spine. Come on. Don't go anywhere. Now from here, put your right hand in the center of the mat, twist, plant your left leg on the floor, open your left hand up and hold. Hold, now pulse the ball for 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly come to the center, go to the child pose. Woohoo! Good job. Child pose with the ball. So before we go to opposite side, I give you another workout so you have a little rest on your shoulder. So turn, swing your knees and sit in the center, on the center of your mat. Put the ball behind you and have your baby weights, okay? Neck is long, flex both feet. If you have back problem, widen. If you don't have back problem, zip up your core. Zip up your inner thigh, flex both feet. Neck is long, arm in front, arms in front of you. Now, give me some protraction of your shoulder and retraction. Retraction, protraction, retraction. Let's do 2 more. Last one. Now, have them protraction. Now, round your spine, press your arms forward. Slowly. Roll back and bring your arms over your head. Hold it. Now lift your right leg up, put it down. Lift your left leg up, 90 degrees. Shoulders down, abs in. One more time. Put both feet down. Now roll your spine and come forward. Protraction of your shoulder. Now as you go back, retraction of your shoulders. Press them behind you and arms up. Now, if you are modified, stay with alternate lifting legs. If not, both feet together for 4. Abs in. 3. Neck is long. 2, 1. And slowly roll forward. One more time. This time we stay. If you are modified, only lift your right leg up. Hold it, if not, both feet. Hold. Straight both feet or single leg for 4, 3, 2, 1. Now switch it if you are modified. Left leg up and straight and bend the knee. Keep your feet flexed. 2 more. 1 more and hold. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. If you are modified, switch your leg. 4, 3, 2, 1, and calm down. Woo! Good job. How did you feel? I feel buzzing in my abs. Again, one more time, child pose. Good job. Now, let's do opposite side. So put the ball, this time under your left knee. Neck is long. Always make sure you can make a cushion if you're... If you have a bad knee, so you can make a cushion and put your knee. So anytime you want, you can come down, okay? So from here, Flex both feet, abs in, neck is long. On your breath in, lift your left leg all the way up and lift your right knee up 1 inch. Hold. Now lift and lower your left knee, left leg. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Now straight your right knee, lift your left knee up, left leg up. On your breath in, center. Breathe out, press. Breathe in, center. This is a nice workout for people that they have a tight hamstring, to try to press your right heel to the floor, but make sure your back is flat all the time. Let's do for 3, 2 more. Last one, hold it up and give me some pause for 4, 3, 2, 1. Now open your hip from your left side, abs in, back is flat. Feel wide and pointed toe. Now pause for your butt again for 5, 4, 3, 2. Don't go anywhere. You know what's coming now. Round your spine. Look to your belly button, knee to your chest. Bring your left hand to the center and twist to the right, plant your right foot on the floor. Make it long, hold it. Now pulse the ball for 4, 3, 2, 1. Come to the center. Go to the child pose. Good. Nice. Now swing your knees and this time lay down on your backs. Put the ball behind your, under your right foot and lay down. So let's start with some simple bridging. Arms over your head. On your breath out, roll your spine one vertebra at a time and slowly roll back. One more time. Breathe in, on your breath out, round your spine. Press your hip up, tailbone towards your knees, and knees are facing forward. Press to the wall in front of you. Hold it there. Now from here, roll the ball under your right foot and bring it in. 4, 3, 2, 1, bend both knees and roll your spine. Now let's switch it. Let's do the opposite side now. Abs and neck is long. On your breath out, roll up. Press the ball. Keep your pelvis square to the ceiling. Chin is up. Roll down one vertebra at a time. One more time. Lift. Hold it here and straight your left leg for 4, 3, keep your right knee straight, don't let it wobble. Last one, and slowly roll back. Good job. Now from here, have your baby weights too. It's like an angel wing. So I want you, arms are down. Imagine I'm laying down on the floor. My arms are over my head. On my breathing, bring your, on your breathing, bring your arms down and bridge and pass the weight behind your hip, okay? So I show you. So have the ball under both feet, neck is long, okay? Actually, let's go with the one single leg, it's easier. And with, then we go with both feet. So arm over your head. Lift your pelvis up and bring both weights under your pelvis. And again, come back. And roll back and bring the arms over your head. So, breathe in. Breathe out. We have 10. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now, if you want to add to it, press your pelvis up as you straight your right leg on the ball. For 4, 3, 2 more. Last one. Good job. And switch it. That was Interesting. Breathe in on your breathe out. Lift and lower for four only. Then we add up. Good job. Squeeze your glutes. Two more. Last one. Now, if you want to add to it, stretch your left leg every time. Four. Three. Two more. Last one. Good job now. Both feet this time on the ball. Abs in, neck is long. First, press your hip up. Hold it now, arms over your head. Now draw a circle. Lower it, keep your hip up all the time for four. Abs in, three. Woohoo, two more. Come on, one more. Ay, ay, ay. And hold it there and slowly roll down. Good job. Now from here, put the ball under your pelvis. Abs in. Make a fist with both hands and bend both elbows beside your body. Neck is long. Press your triceps firmly to the floor. Chin is up. Pointed toe. Lift your right leg up. Lift your left leg up. Tap your right toe down. Tap your left toe. Lift your left, then right, then tap, right up, left up, right down, left down, left up, right up, left, and right. Now, both together for four, you got this. Three, two, last one, hold it here. Nice, straight both knees. Bend both knees straight, bend for four, three, two more, last one, hold it there, now flex both feet, bend both knees for four, abs in, three, keep your knees straight as much as you can, two, keep both knees bent, now bend, keep the knees bent, now bend the knees, keep the feet flexed, bend the knees and press them up. So imagine there is a tray on your feet. Make sure you're not dropping that tray of coffee for Sudi, martini for someone else, wine for someone else, I'm water. Hold it. Three more. Two more. Last one. Hold it up and out and in, out, in, out. Keep your feet flexed. Your toes are facing your body, so you don't have any rotation of your hip socket. Make sure your heels are pressing to the ceiling every time. And you gently and firmly, sorry, firmly press your triceps to the floor so they are working now. Two more. Last one. Now, open it out, draw a big circle with your legs, bring them together and lift them up. Breathe in, open, breathe out, get together and lift them up all the way. So this is a nice workout for opening your hip. Now I want you to have a rotation, toes together, out, heels together. Come to the center parallel. Again, toes together, heels out, heels together. Two more. Last one. Now reverse it. Heels together, go up and toes together, parallel your feet and lower them down together. Again, heels together and toes together. Now parallel your feet and lower them down. Two more. Last one. Come on. Good job. Hold it together. Now draw a circle. Pointed toe, bicycle. 10. Put your hands down. Or if you want to challenge your balance, arm up. Draw big circles every time. If you have back problem to the ceiling, if you don't have any problem, make it big ones. For four, three, two, one and reverse it. Up, down, draw a big circle. Big, 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 big. Four, three, two, and one, and hug both knees. Good job. Now from here, put the ball out, legs up without ball. Interlace your fingers, put your head behind your head. Come up from your upper body, pointed toe. On your breathing, lower your left leg down, breathe out up. Right leg down, breathe in, breathe out lift. Neck is long. Abs, and if you have neck problem, grab the mat behind your head and continue. Good job. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Four more. Lower, breathe in, breathe out, lift. Breathe in, breathe out, lift. Two, one more to the left. Keep your legs straight. Last one. And slowly bend both knees. Good job. One more core. Put the ball behind your right leg, okay? Right foot. And your left leg is straight up to the ceiling. Again, interlace your fingers and put it behind your head. Come up from your upper body. Hold it here. Now, on your breathe in, straight your right leg and turn to the left and come back up and lower your left leg down. So breathe in, breathe out. Pointed toe. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Two more. Breathe in, breathe out. Last one. Good job. Switch. Start with the your right leg is down. On your breathe in, straight your left leg and lift your right leg up. Four, six, five, four more, three, two more, good job, last one, and hug both knees, very nice. Now from here, turn your body to your left side, have the ball between your feet, neck is long, make a cushion for under your elbow, forearm. So make sure your elbow and your shoulder is in one line. Abs in. Your ankle, your middle of your knee, your iliac crest, your middle of your rib, your shoulder, your ear is in one line. Put your right hand on the floor in front of you. Flex both feet. And from here, lift your hip up and down. And lift both legs up and down. So once you press your hip up, as you go down, lift your legs together up. Breathe in. Breathe out. We are almost there. Come and stay with me. Four, four more. Three. If you want to work hard, then put your hands up. Good job. Two more. Last one. Now hold the hip up higher, hold. Now bring your arm over your head. Neck is long. Now palms, your top palms turn to the ceiling and open your chest. Now pulse to the wall for five, four, three, two, one. Bend the knees and come up mermaid pose. Stretch your shoulder. Let's do opposite side. So flex both feet, put the ball between your feet. Everything is one line, neck is long. Put your left hand on your waist or you can put it on the floor. Get help and make sure your shoulder and your elbow is in one line and your shoulder is not into your ear. It's up wide, neck is long. Are you ready? On your breathing, lift. On your breath out, lower and lift both legs up. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, abs in, breathe out. Good job. Let's do for three more. Two more. Last one. This time, come up and stay up. Arm over your head, stretch. Give your body a nice stretch on your left side. Now palms face ceiling, open your body up to the ceiling. Now pulse to the ball for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And slowly come back and mermaid and stretch. Good job. One more on your workout on your stomach, and we are going to nice stretch. Okay, so come on your stomach. And I have the ball between your feet again, okay? Abs in. So put both hands together and put your forehead on the one arm, okay? Abs in. Squeeze your abs in as you press your pubic bone to the floor. Neck is long. Now, lift your legs up from your thighs. Press the ball and lower it down. Breathe in up, squeeze your pubic bone to the floor and press your abs more in. Squeeze your glutes, lift, press, release, lower. Breathe in up, press, breathe out, release and lower. Breathe in up, press, breathe out, release and lower. Let's do for two more. Last one. Hold both legs up and give me 5 pulse. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower it down. Stay there for 1 breathing. I want you to lift your upper body at the same time this time too, okay? So arms straight to the sides of your mat, okay? On your breathing, lift both legs up with your right arm only and your chest. Your nose is pointing to the floor. Neck is long. Breathe out, lower. Breathe in, lift your left arm and both legs and press the ball and lower it down. Breathe in on your breathe out, up, lower and alternate. Let's do for 2 more each side. Don't forget to press the ball as you're up, press and lower. One more time to the right, last one to the left. Now everything together, up. Hold, feel lengthen as you reach up to the ceiling. Come on, lengthen, lift, lengthen, abs in, neck is long and press the ball for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, go to the child's pose, very nice. Good job. Now come and sit in front of me to the side of your mat. Okay, and have a ball if you have. I'm going to work on your flexibility and a little on your calves as you guys requested. So abs in. First, start with bend in both knees. Neck is long. Abs in. Roll the ball in front of you and round your spine and look to your belly button. Breathe in. On your breathe out, slowly come up. One more time, breathe in on your breathe out, lower. Now from here, stretch your left leg out. Keep your left leg straight, slowly roll up, come up. Good job. Now bend the knee. One more time, both knees are bent, then go down. Now stretch your right leg. Keep your right leg straight and slowly come up. Now, this time, bend both knees and roll down. Then straight both knees as much as you can. Hold it there. Now, spread your toes and keep them flexed. Okay? Hold. Breathe through your back of your ribs. Slowly come up. Now bend your left knee and put it into inner side of your right leg. Abs in. Now right, left hand has the ball. Breathe in on your breathe out. Reach the with your left hand to your right toes. And now turn your head down to your knee. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now roll the ball on your right leg and come back. One more time. Arm up over your head and slowly roll the ball on your right leg. One more time. Abs and give this nice stretch and go and roll. Good job. Now switch it. So right leg, left leg out, right leg in. Arms up over your head, bend to the side. Make sure your pelvis is heavy, okay? Put it down and come up with your butt. One more time. Breathe in on your breathe out. So get help from your breathe out to bend more every time, right? Does it make sense? Breathe out. Good job. And come back up. Nice. Now put the ball back and put your feet together, abs in. And grab your ankles around your shoulder, around your spine, and roll back. Heels up. Slow, give a nice stretch on your shoulders and slowly come back up. One more time. Last one. Good job, and put your feet across. Let's seal our practice with some breathing. Put your hands on your ribs. Breathe in through your ribs. And breathe out. Shoulders down, relax your body. Let all the tension go. Breathe in. Breathe out. Last one. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you liked it. I wanted to try something different today. I don't know how.